Cause you know sometimes words have to move.